So how do we do these three?
Charm that summoned an object.
Objective.
Objective?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
They just picked three
for
so
what?
That we would have more options.
Dongxi for what? For which
like
one?
The
which
two
word?
Professors?
Diary and the Illuminator.
No, I think...
Okay, how do we do
I
these
think
two?
He meant Madame Pomfrey.
Dongxi.
You can't just say Dongxi. If you say Dongxi, they'll get time turn. That's a Dongxi.
Yeah,
right?
We gave in a few.
So what's the diary and the Illuminator?
Okay, we did really
good
on the first
what's
one.
What's
the
And I don't know what the
I don't know what
no,
the second one.
That.
The first summon is this for sure.
Wonder if
okay, I'm gonna say
that.
That Dongxi.
I don't know. I just googled it and it literally says summoning.
Like that? That is spelled Dongxi.
Fair enough.
I don't know what the second summon is though. Does one of the professors summon?
Tell them D.
My guy, I'm an ABC.
That
is basically two words.
Is that Dongxi? That's
Dongxi.
I'm just kidding.
Capital D. Tell them capital D.
You can't. I tried capital. It didn't work.
They tell me that D.
Huh?
D capital.
No, you can't. That's cheating.
Do you guys need a Mandarin translator?
Yes.
It means object.
Oh, Dongxi. Oh, okay.
Yes. The
I gotta hear it. I'm not a...
I can't. You can't tell them. You can't. It's cheating.
So I said Dongxi.
Well, I was trying to do capital D, but it didn't work.
You said D, D, Dongxi. You should have said D, D,
Oh, yeah, I should have. Too right now.
The diary is a Dongxi.
Ah, Dongxi la.
Dongxi, 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 Xi.
Illuminator and a time turner.
Yeah. See, I told you they're going to take time turner.
D, D, Dongxi.
Ah, things for us.
D, 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 D. You should say D, D.
Dongxi.
I want to say the boy who lived.
No.
This is...
Is it
like he summons his patronus, right?